worship my God. If you came here to worship your God, would you just lift your hands one more time? Would you just lift them? Would you just lift them in surrender? Will you just say, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for what you did on the cross for us. Thank you, Lord, that in you we have freedom. Thank you, Lord, that in you we have grace on our lives, that we have favor, Jesus. Why don't you just say with your own voice today, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Two powerful words that can change your life. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.